Good morning, everybody. It is a beautiful day in the Galilee Mountains in Israel. I have been really candid on this trip, but I always try to be because I really believe in just being who God has created us to be. And I've been sharing about my struggles in just trying to rest and keeping my thoughts where my feet are, and not thinking about what's ahead when I return to Jerusalem in this new season of my life, but just being here where God has brought me to be, for a rest, to enjoy, to relax my mind, to relax my person. And friend, you're not the only one who struggles with this, giving ourselves permission to rest. Some of us really struggle with this because we're doers, we're accomplishers. Giving ourselves permission to rest. So God is so good. He assigned me a Korean, she's a sister, but she has got great cooking skills. I think she's a chef. Many of us, most of us have many, many gifts, right? So we're multi-talented. Anyway, it's a gorgeous day and I'm due to return to Jerusalem on Friday. I might leave a day earlier, but not sure. It's a wonderful treat from my daddy in heaven to bring me here. The sun is coming out full swing. Hallelujah. So God bless you from this beautiful land of Israel. Shalom and lehitraot. Peace and see you later.